help us welcome to the stage our very own Elton John. I should say,